How to style your bow tie. In this video, I'm going to show you different ways to style your bow tie with basic outerwear pieces. Let's start off with a classic bow tie look. Take any basic button-down blouse, button it all the way to the top, and wear it with your favorite bow tie. This will also be your basic canvas for this tutorial. Next is the sweater look. All I did here is put a sweater over a basic canvas, and now I have a totally different look. Don't be afraid to mix it up and even accessorize. I like to be a little nerdy sometimes, so when I rock this look, I always accessorize with my oversized clear glasses. Also, a good option for the nerdy look is to wear a cardigan over our canvas. For an edgier look, wear a leather jacket. The leather jacket gives an instant edge and a fun vibe to this outfit. If you like the classic and clean look, wear a trench coat. I like to button up my trench and tie the waist belt to give my body a little more shape. This outfit is perfect for fall or winter season. Also perfect for winter is rocking your bow tie with a fab faux fur coat. For the animal print lovers out there, bow ties look so cute with leopard print coats and even snake print blazers. And of course, you can never go wrong with wearing a classic tuxedo jacket with your bow tie. These are just a few different options for styling your bow tie with basic outerwear pieces. There are still so many ways to style your bow tie, like trying different colored blouses, stripes, polka dots, plaid, or for a more sexy feminine look, go for red lips and let your hair down. As a bonus, I also want to show you three ways of how to use your bow tie as a hair accessory. First off, tie your hair up in a bun with a regular hair tie. Then, tie your bow tie over it. You may leave the bow right in the middle of your head like this, or move it around. I personally like it towards the side a little bit. I've also seen some girls place the bow underneath their bun, which also looks so cute. So there you have it. I hope you liked this tutorial. Thanks for watching and stay fab.